The triangle here, okay? Mm-hmm. The tribute here of the gods. Osiris, Isis, and Horus, her son.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? This circus, it was the god Horus. It's meaning in Hebrew, Horeb Achit. It's meaning the god Horus in the horizon.
Mm-hmm.
You know that the ancient Egyptian believed that the god Horus was, god Horus lived in the sky. And this, and chose king to be the Horus in the earth. Everything in of the Pharaoh in Egypt was Horus in the earth. Okay? Representing the god Horus in the sky.
Mm-hmm.
Because Horus was the king of, the king and the god of Egypt. Okay?
Okay.
And the same sister for the that different source.
Yes or no?
Beautiful. Look at that.
You're such a good one.
Todavía se enfada más.
His nose is not destroyed.